This is Amitai Strauch at Farmer Girl Essential Wellness. I am on today talking to you live from our public education Facebook group, but if you are watching this on YouTube, you can always go to Facebook and join our public education Facebook group, where I go live about once a week to educate on essential oils and doTERRA products, health and wellness, and how you can live a better quality of life and have a healthier, happier lifestyle. So, hey Lynn, do you guys just want to say hi when you jump on? So I know you're there. We have some exciting announcements today because this is July and there is BOGOs every Tuesday. So I am hopping on to, hey Becky, to tell you about tomorrow's BOGOs. And tomorrow there isn't just one buy one, get one oil. There's actually two different offers. And so there's actually three free oils total. So I have tons of oils to talk to you about today. So I hope you stick with me and learn lots. I have to say, I am just loving the weather. We are getting this nice, steady, light rain. Well, actually, it's a steady rain, and it's so beautiful for the farm fields and gardens. And I am just loving it. To me, it's so peaceful and calming, and it's such a wonderful thing. I think it's because I was a farmer, and it's such a relief when you don't have to put water on. It is a lot of work, extra work, to put water on your field. So when you get this lovely light rain that's continuing, it's like the perfect rain today. So I find it very calming. I don't know how you guys find the weather, but to me it's very calming. It took quite a while to get there from since the flood of 2011. I always got anxious when it rained. That's finally going away, and when I know there's no imminent danger of flooding, I can enjoy it now. So anyway, tomorrow I want to tell you about the BOGO. So tomorrow you can buy a blue tansy. So I would say jump on this offer, because I bet most of you don't have blue tansy at home. This is an amazing oil for your skin. This is one that you definitely want to grab for your skin. I actually just shared an article that was in Vogue magazine about blue tansy a couple of days ago. So that was actually perfect timing of that Vogue magazine article. So I'm going to put the link, I'll try to put the link in this also so you can find that. Hey Connie. So just comment to me how you are liking the weather today when you jump on, and also if you would love an awesome facial oil or skin oil that you buy tomorrow and you get two oils for free. So I'm going to talk about blue tansy, but you buy blue tansy and then you get Roman chamomile, which of course is super famous for its calming properties, and we'll go over more about this, and tea tree oil. So I don't have a new tea tree oil, but this is Melaleuca. It's tea tree oil. The new labels say just tea tree oil. And you get both of these for free tomorrow when you buy a blue tansy. So it's for tomorrow only. Okay, so I'm going to jump right in and we're going to talk about blue tansy. I have my trusty books here that we're going to talk about. So this is the Advanced Oil Magic book. I've found it to be the easiest book for beginners. It gives you recipes and protocols and doesn't really overwhelm you with information like some of the other books. However, I love all of my books. So in the Advanced Oil Magic book, it says that blue tansy is great for those seasonal threats that happen mostly in the spring and in the fall. It's also great for those chronic kind of discomforts that people get, especially when the weather isn't good. There's usually like their knuckles, their hands. You can get that in your knees and stuff. Blue tansy is also great to help support your body with helping it get rid of its inflammation. It's great for if your muscles are overworked, it helps with that. But like frankincense. Frankincense is great for when you have those aches and discomforts in your hands and other joints. Blue tansy is as well. Blue tansy is also one of those oils that's great for anxious feelings. So it's right up there with Melissa at being awesome for anxious feelings. I actually put it on my big toes, both of my big toes, right before I got on here for anxious feelings and also for the emotional benefits that I'm going to talk about in a minute. So that's a separate book. It's great for digestive discomfort, and it's really great for dry, itchy, inflamed skin. So this is super awesome in the winter, even though I use this with my facial oil all year round. It's great for head tension, and it's also great for if you have a lot of junk in your chest to help get that out. It also says it works as an insect repellent. So that's actually news to me. Blue tansy is really great for supporting your skin when you have any kind of skin issues. And actually, Melaleuca is too. So I'm going to read about... no wonder. I was like, wow, this book has a totally different uses for blue tansy. Well, I was looking at cardamom. That would be why. So this is another book I have. It's a beautiful... The Oil Life... The Essential Life book from oillife.com. So blue tansy, let's see if it has anything different in here. The aches and discomforts, lots of different things with that. Oh, if you get too much sun, that's another thing for your skin blue tansy can help with. Okay, so in here it talks about some of the emotional issues, which I'm going to read from this other book about. It's also great for bug bites. And then if you have issues with your thyroid, it can help support your thyroid. So we're still talking about blue tansy. Let's see. So the emotional benefits. This is why I put this on my big toe before I got on. I thought this was pretty awesome. Blue tansy supports those who resist taking action to change or transform their circumstances. I was resisting getting online because I have so much to do. We were freezing kale today because the weather was cooler. It's especially helpful when individuals have become stagnant in their progression. It provides a kind of catalytic spark that overcomes a tendency to vacillate, avoid, or procrastinate. Blue tansy necessitates that individuals choose to take the helm of their life. It encourages individuals to live in alignment with the whisperings of their inner voice, prompting them to make necessary changes. When an individual represses these messages, they often become lethargic, drained, apathetic, sluggish, and exhausted. And that is totally how I've been feeling lately. Well, not apathetic, but lethargic, drained, sluggish, and exhausted. Blue tansy invites individuals to take the initiative to reclaim the life they dream of. So I love doing classes and sharing doTERRA. So that was part of the reason I put my blue tansy on. I'm also going to have a summer series next week where we're going to have classes. I'm going to offer three classes on three different days. It'll be Monday, Wednesday, and Thursday here at my house. So RSVP to me if you'd like to attend. We're going to do summer essentials, skincare, weight management, and back to school are going to be some of the topics that we cover. So if you're interested, my house, 6 p.m. Monday, Wednesday, or Thursday next week. And I think the blue tansy helped push me on towards making that commitment. Okay, so blue tansy invites individuals to manifest their passion into action. Ding, 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 ding. This is especially important when there's a desire to retreat or self-sabotage. By creating more inward mobility, blue tansy encourages them to accept all that is, including emotional setbacks and other challenges which must be overcome to actualize inspiration and sustain change. Blue tansy teaches that each act is based on choice and requires individuals to own the responsibility of their cumulative choices. I'm going to put this on one of my kids. It demands personal mastery and purposeful action in achieving one's fullest potential. So it takes the negative emotions of procrastinating, resisting change, and inner guidance, uninspired, exhausted, lethargic, apathetic, and sabotage to promote inspired initiative, committed, responsive, energetic, motivated, purposeful, and responsible. So that's why I put the blue tansy on before I got online. And I really felt like it gave me a little pick-me-up. Okay, so you can inhale it from the bottle, you can diffuse it, you can put it on the bottom of your feet, or and also your big toe. So if you get blue tansy, I want you to comment, whether you're on my team or not, that's fine. Even if you aren't, I want you to comment that you either have blue tansy or you're buying blue tansy tomorrow, and that you are going to do this big toe challenge with me. So we're going to put blue tansy on our big toe for, let's try it for 2 weeks. I don't think I can go over 2 weeks as a commitment. How about you guys? We're going to try it for 2 weeks and we'll come back, and I want to see you comment in here on this post, and we'll see how you feel. So let me know if you want to do the blue tansy challenge with me. So I wanted to share with you how I use blue tansy every single day. And I've been doing that for a little while. Actually, it's not true. I put yarrow palm in here instead of the blue tansy and went, I'm going back to blue tansy. So this is my Immortelle that I dilute. Immortelle is the anti-aging blend. It's amazing for your skin. I was going to say something and might get myself in trouble. So I get the Immortelle. It's a straight roller, straight oil. I pop it out of the roller bottle, put it in something that I can put drops in here. I put in about 8 drops to 10 drops of the Immortelle, and then I put 1 to 2 drops of blue tansy in here. Gives it this awesome blue color. Normally, like I said, I put yarrow palm and it was much more diluted than the blue tansy in the way of color. So, and then I just roll it on my face morning and night. So I never was a facial skin person. I have become obsessed with my skin. I started getting dark sunspots, which I attribute to years of being out in the sun for hours and hours and hours on end. So I just do this morning and night all over, and then on my neck too. So I just do that and then I rub it in. And I should have brought my under eye cream out too, because Roman chamomile, which is one of the oils you can get for free tomorrow, is like the super secret ingredient in my under eye cream. It's amazing. It's wild how well it works. I'll have to take a before and after picture for you guys sometime. So if you've tried the dark circle under eye cream that I've posted a recipe for, comment in here how you love it, because everybody that I know of has tried it has loved it. We actually gave that away for teachers' gifts at the end of the year because it's that great. So Roman chamomile was actually the super secret, no one would think of it, ingredient in that. So you can get that for free tomorrow. Okay, so we covered blue tansy. It's amazing for your skin. It's amazing for aches and discomforts. It's amazing for, you know, when your knuckles hurt and stuff like that. It's great for stress and anxious feelings, and it helps promote you from feeling stuck and lethargic to taking action. That's just the wrap up. That's just a small snippet. Okay, so now I'm gonna hop over to Roman chamomile because I was just talking about that. So bear with me while I find it in my book. I am on R, so I'm doing well. All right. So in the Advanced Oil Magic book, Roman chamomile is, of course, great for helping you sleep at night. I'm sure you've heard of chamomile. So the deal with chamomile tea and Roman chamomile is where it's from. So Roman chamomile is from Italy. If you've heard of like German chamomile, that's from Germany. So that's just how it is. Different chemical properties in each oil. Okay, so Roman chamomile can help with babies when they have those rashes on their bottom. They are great for when you get severe anxious feelings. You can just put a drop in your hand, cup your hands, and inhale as needed. So just a little drop. I've actually grown, so I love Roman chamomile. Since I've been using it in the under eye cream, I'm like, ooh, I love Roman chamomile. It doesn't smell like the tea to me at all, but I think it's because it's so much more concentrated. So this is great if you're having a bunch of anxious feelings that are really overwhelming you at the time. You just inhale it out of your hands. So it's great for sad feelings. It's also great for menstrual cramping. It helps to ease menstrual cramping. You can dilute that and apply it right over your abdomen. And it's also great for bee stings. So that's awesome. That it probably just calms everything. It's probably like lavender. Like lavender is all things calming. Roman chamomile is probably the same. It just probably calms all the tissues and all the things that come from being stung. It's great for calming your muscles. If you can't feel, if you're having trouble or you get like tingly in your hands and feet, it's great to help with that. And if you have things in your digestive system that shouldn't be there, it's also really great for that. You can rub it over your abdomen or put it in a capsule. So here is a really interesting itchy bite remedy. It says 8 drops Roman chamomile, 8 drops lavender, 4 drops eucalyptus, 2 drops melaleuca, and then 45 drops of fractionated coconut oil. You mix those all together. You can put those in a 10 ml roller ball and you put it on itchy bug bites as needed. So I'll have to try that recipe. I have not tried those. I don't use eucalyptus or Roman chamomile for bug bites. I'll have to try that. Okay, so that was the one book. Let's see if this book has anything more interesting, more different. I was going to say more different, but more that is interesting for you. Not really. I would say it's a lot of the same. So it's great for low back discomfort. It helps to bring down and support a healthy blood pressure. It's great for your skin. So it's great for dry, aging skin. And it's also great, of course, for those anxious feelings. Okay. I have not looked up Roman chamomile in my emotions book. I love it that there's emotional sides to the oils. Okay. So Roman chamomile supports individuals. Oh, I should probably show you the book. This is what I read to you before. So, oh, hey, Brenda, how are you? So comment when you guys get on so that you can get entered to win a clutch bag. So everybody that comments this month on any of our posts gets entered to win a clutch. They don't have to be on my team or have an account with me or be a customer. Everybody gets entered to win a clutch bag that we will do a drawing for in August. Okay, so Roman chamomile supports individuals in discovering and living their true life's purpose. Regardless of what someone does for a living, they can find purpose and meaning in life. Purpose isn't defined simply by outward actions of individuals. It is housed within their heart and soul and radiates out to the world. As individuals live from the center of their being, they find power and purpose that is indescribable. They also feel calmer and more at peace. Roman chamomile assists a person in shedding the meaningless activities that consume their lives so they can focus on more fulfilling work, even the work of their own souls. This oil assists in feeling connected to and supported by divine helpers and guides and calms insecurities about following one's spiritual path. When in doubt, Roman chamomile softens the personality, easing the overactive ego mind. It restores one's confidence in doing what they came to earth to do. People fearfully believe that if they do what they love, they will end up destitute. Roman chamomile reminds them to do what they love to experience true success. So it takes the negative emotions of purposeless, discouraged, drudgery, frustrated, and unsettled, and brings about purposeful, guided, peaceful, fulfilled, relaxed, and spiritually connected. And of course, a great companion oil is blue tansy, and also frankincense and immortelle, which I like to, of course, always pair it with. And there's frankincense in the Immortelle. So, hey, Sandra. Hey, Joanne. I'm glad everybody's jumping on to learn about the BOGOs for tomorrow. Okay, so that is Roman chamomile. So you buy blue tansy and you get Roman chamomile and tea tree oil, Melaleuca, for free. So now I'll talk about Melaleuca. So the nice thing about Melaleuca is pretty much anything you've ever heard about tea tree oil, it's true. It does so many awesome, awesome things. So, I actually just passed Melaleuca in here. I don't know how it went the wrong way. Okay. And it's still in Melaleuca. That's going to be a problem. I'm not going to know if I have to look up Melaleuca or tea tree. So, let's go over, I like physical aspects the best. So, we're going to do that one first. So, it's very cleansing for your skin. So, it's always one of those big ones they put in acne stuff. Yeah, it's very great. It's in the HD Clear. It's really great for getting rid of teenage skin, hormonal skin, that kind of stuff. It's very supportive. Very, very supportive. I am so thankful that I have this stuff for my kids. Wish I'd had it when I was a kid. It's also great. I love it in my boo-boo blend. So I put it with lavender and frankincense, and any kind of scrape, scratch, cut, that's what I use for me and the kids. Actually, whenever anybody needs any skin support, that's what we get out, our Melaleuca that's got lavender and frankincense with it. Yeah, I could go on and on about Melaleuca. Okay, tea tree oil. So tea tree oil. It's great for rashes and other skin afflictions. It's great for putting in your shampoo to support your hair. It helps, this is one of the ones that people use with those bugs that people can get in their hair from school. So Melaleuca is one of those ones for that. It helps with dandruff. It also helps with if you get unwanted things growing on your feet. From the gym, it helps with that. Let's see what else. Pretty much, oh, that was another thing. So like babies get this white stuff in their mouths sometimes, and it's also great for helping to get rid of that. So I know mamas get it sometimes too. I can't remember. Oh, it's because when like you get a yeast infection, you're more prone to other stuff, and then you can actually get it in your mouth too. So you can actually use you can swish Melaleuca around in your mouth. I actually like it with On Guard and lemon when I have a sore throat. I'll gargle with that and swallow it. Oh, I shouldn't say that. Oh, you can't do that anymore. I think they took the internal use off the label. So don't do that. Do not, you can gargle, but you have to spit it out. Because you can, that's topical. I love it with my all-purpose cleaner. I actually just got it out today. 50-50 vinegar and water, lemon, and then the tea tree oil in there. So that's how we use it every day for a countertop cleaner, table cleaner. I call it my all-purpose cleaner. So I do about 1 to 2 drops per ounce of water with the vinegar and water mixture. That's how I use the Melaleuca. Oh, it's also great for when babies get those sore ears that babies can, get a lot. You just put some, dilute it, of course, and you put it behind their ear and down their neck and along their jawline to help with those discomforts that babies get. Or if you, as an adult, have that too, if your ears are bothering you because they hurt, you can dilute and put Melaleuca on. It's very supportive for oral health. I'm seeing anything else here that I missed. There's other stuff that you can use it for. I'm just trying to cover the basics. And I did. I covered the basics. So, I hope that you guys want to hear about the emotional aspect. I'm not sure what's going on. There's a lot of comments. I'm sorry, guys. I haven't been reading them. I'll have to go flip through when I'm about done and read some of the comments. Okay, so tea tree oil. It says energetic boundaries, so the emotional side. Okay, Disinfectant by nature, melaleuca, also known as tea tree oil, clears negative energetic baggage. It specifically releases codependent and parasitic relationships. These toxic relationships may be with people, microorganisms in the physical body, or spiritual beings. Individuals may feel drained of life force and energy, but they may not be consciously aware of the source of the energy leakage. Melaleuca tea tree oil helps break the negative ties in these kinds of relationships so that new healthy connections may be formed that honor one's personal space and boundaries. This energetic vampirism between organisms violates the laws of nature. Yeah, I was going to say, well, it happens all the time, I'm sure. Melaleuca encourages an individual to connect to people and beings in a way that honor and respect others' agency. It helps individuals recognize the parts of themselves that invited and allowed these kinds of relationships to exist in the first place. Through these empowering processes, Melaleuca encourages individuals to relinquish all forms of self-betrayal, including allowing others to take advantage of one's time, energy, and talents. This is super, super important. I feel like this is super important with everybody being so busy nowadays. To not let things that aren't healthy and good for you suck your time and energy. Letting others feed on one's energy, not standing up for oneself, or feeling responsible for the problems of others. Melaleuca assists individuals in purification practices and releasing toxic debris. Okay, so it takes you from parasitic and codependent relationships, poor boundaries. Wish I had known this for my aunt. She had to work on her boundaries. But she learned too. But I wish we'd had this for her a long time ago. Weak-willed, drained, emotional toxicity, and powerless to make you energetic, have energetic boundaries, healthy and respectful connections, empowered, resilient, and safe. So companion oils are clove, on guard, lemongrass, yarrow palm, and terra shield. I mean, that's just some things it goes great with. You can inhale it from the bottle, diffuse, which I think smells kind of yucky, or place a drop in your hands, rub and inhale. I would probably do this part about putting it on the bottom of my feet. It says apply 1 to 3 drops on the bottom of the feet or the crown of the head. I would go with feet because this is not one of those smells that I enjoy. Add several drops to a spray bottle and mist around the house. So they really want you to inhale it and get it in you for the emotional aspects, which I think is awesome, except I will still put it on the bottom of the feet. I love that to help you have good boundaries and energy and good relationships with people. I love that. So I'm really excited to know that and be able to use that for the kids, because to me in school, that's super important with friends and stuff like that. So. Hey, Kristen, when you guys hop on, say hi, so I know you're there and you can get entered to win a clutch bag. So I think that was, okay, so that was just the one BOGO. That was just one BOGO. So tomorrow you can buy Blue Tansy and you get Roman Chamomile and Melaleuca for free. That's BOGO one, choice number one. BOGO choice number two is you buy Calmer and you get Thinker for free. And I have to tell you, I love these oils so much. Oops. I bought a set for myself. So all the kids had one and I bought some for myself. So this Calmer, it's the kids' restful blend. I thought it smelled amazing. It was my favorite just smell oil from the kids' collection. So I bought one for myself, not knowing that my favorite oil from there was going to be on BOGO. So tomorrow when you buy it, you don't get these cute little carabiner tops, but you still get the oil. So this only comes if you buy the kids collection. So, and they also have cards if you buy the kids collection in this great little bag that we just love. So this is great for traveling and the kids just take their own oils. They love having their own oils. and being able to do things for themselves. So, Calmer. I'll talk about Calmer first. So, I love the smell of Calmer. It's the kids' wrestle blend. You put it on the bottom of the feet at night. You can also put it on the wrists. Oh, here it is. Okay, so I found it in my oil magic book. It says it's good for easy sleeping, monsters in the closet. It's an argument diffuser. It helps with the tornado thoughts, and it's good for grown-up relaxation. It also can help with bee stings and other kinds of bites. It can soothe your skin if there's been too much sun, and it's also great on babies' bottoms. Who knew? Okay, so it has Roman chamomile and lavender in it, along with a couple others, so no wonder it's so great with that. Okay, I'm gonna see if it's in this one. I don't know where it is in here. And I haven't even looked to see if it's in. Okay. So this book says if someone's fussy or easily upset, so it'd be great for little ones especially. It's also great for growing pains. I didn't know that. I would have thought that was just the blue one. So it's also great for growing pains. I'm gonna see if it's in here. I have no idea. Let's see, these are all single oils, full oil blends. Oh, so this one's called Calmer. I'm in the wrong spot. And they don't have the kids' blends in here, or at least not in alphabetical order. No, I don't think they do. Okay, so I can't tell you the emotional benefits, but I will read you what it said from the little cards that came with the kids' collection. So, restful blend. When it's bedtime, roll Calmer on the bottoms of your feet and onto your wrists. Climb into bed and take a deep breath and let your mind rest. One of my favorites. I absolutely love it. So, and actually one of the reasons I bought the kids' kit. And I have not regretted it. So you can buy this tomorrow and you get Thinker for free. And I love Thinker for the kids. Love it, love it, love it. So it, I should probably read about it instead of just tell you. Okay, so Thinker, it's the kids' focus blend. When it's time to get creative and focus, roll Thinker onto the back of your neck and support your mind and enhance learning. So I Toby scanned my kids. And it came back that my little guy needed Thinker. So he has his own oil. So he would go get this in the morning before he went to school at the end of the school year. And he's like, okay, so it has a brain. He knew this was the brain. He knew this was the head. So he would take this and rub this like on his head, and he smelled like Thinker all day because it has vetiver in it, so it, like, the smell stays around forever. And I was like, oh, you are so awesome, you smell so good. So I love, so you can roll it on the back of the kid's neck. Bottom of feet, of course, is fine. So it helps them focus and also not be so anxious when it comes to school and other things. So I'm super excited that these are on BOGO tomorrow, because we're going to grab those and have them for when we run out of these during the school year. Okay, so Kids Focus Blend, grabbed it on my oil magic book. It says it's great for homework. It's great for those kids who can't focus, that they love to label. It's great for creative writing. It helps them focus on household chores. It's great for when they have tests to take, and it also calms from distractions and confusion. So, and then there's a couple little recipes, of course, because there's two recipes for every oil in the oil, Advanced Oil Magic book. So it says Kids Focus Blend and one drop of Copaiba. Apply Copaiba with Kids Focus Blend on for added stress relief. So when the kids are super max out with those anxious feelings, you can put on a drop of Copaiba, which is actually what I use all the time for that. that as well. But I take a drop under my tongue. This you would apply on the bottom of the feet and put the thinker over top to dilute it. Okay, so I think I covered everything. I'm like, Connie, did I cover everything? So I want to tell you how you can get these if you don't have your own account, and then I'll make sure to tell you how you do. Well, okay, we'll switch that. If you have your own doTERRA account already, go in and order them on your monthly wellness box, which is called LRP, because you will get points back towards free products. Okay, so if you want both BOGOs tomorrow, you put the Blue Tansy in your cart and you put the Calmer in your cart, and when you go to checkout, it adds all the free oils. So you would be getting $82 in free oils if you do both BOGOs tomorrow. If you do it in your monthly wellness box, and you're getting 30% back in points. So the monthly wellness box, which is the LRP, just lets you get points back towards free products. It's amazing. It's a super best way to buy your oils because it's just the best deal. You save so much money doing that. So if you get 30% back in your LRP, you save another $29.70. You also always get your shipping back for free. So you're saving over $112 just on oils and all the points and all the goodies that you get back from doTERRA. So if you don't have your monthly wellness box, you're still going to save $82 in free oils if you get both of them tomorrow. It's pretty amazing. I'm hoping I'm telling you right. Yeah, that and that. And I don't remember what this was. I should have labeled it. Okay. So lots of goodies. It's totally worth it. You definitely want to jump on the BOGOs. Now, if you don't have your own doTERRA account, you can make sure you go to the person who invited you to this group, because they are responsible for teaching you how to use your essential oils, educating you, helping you get the best prices, all that kind of stuff. So don't just go online to doTERRA and join, because you want to join with a wellness advocate, someone that you know that's going to help you. So if that's me, you can go to the pin post in this group and find my link there, or you can go to my.doterra.com/farmergirl, because that's who I was. That's who I am. I was a farmer girl. So my.doterra.com/farmergirl, you click on, they've changed it on me. There's a little person up on top. You click that, and then it takes you to a link to either log in or create your own account. So grab these tomorrow. That's only for Tuesday, July 23rd. Super great deal. And I'm sure, and then don't forget, you can join me Monday, Wednesday, or Thursday next week, 6 p.m. here at my house. Make sure you RSVP me if you want to come. We're going to do some essential oil make and takes. We're going to learn what we can use for summer solutions, weight management, and back to school. So hope to see you then, and I will see you next week with another BOGO offer. Last BOGO offer next week, so make sure you grab them while they're here. Okay, happy oiling, everybody. Take care. Bye.